this right here. This real talk, real life music. Let's go. It's really hard to win, but you considered as a loser. I done had hoes leave me for my brother, but that I'm used to. It's a grudge I gotta hold, I never let it go. Because a nigga caught feelings, and that's just to let you know. I'm my fam's ticket in, I'm just trying to help the fam out. City getting reckless, I gotta get the fam out. Mom's still struggling, so I gotta lay a plan out. Air conditioner broke, now we gotta pull them fans out. But I can't even front, cause my feelings still there. Shout out to every girl I had that never did care. And after all the pain, even through the drama, why do I still find myself thinking about Brianna? The city crazy, don't know what to do with these niggas. And mess locked up, man, I went to school with that nigga. Man. And in the booth, I'm a killer. So just shut up and listen till I'm through with this nigga. When Aunt Sylvia died, man, nobody could take her. I miss Bula, Kalisha, Quay, and little Elena. Ever since she died, it's like we all just been strangers. That goes to show you never know where life will take you. My Uncle Edward just died, all the time I used to see him. And if you disrespect me, then I might send you to meet him. The other day, I caught myself talking to Grandma Vina. It's crazy, cause she up in heaven chilling with Jesus. I don't know why, my mind is full of wonder. Just found out my sister pregnant, so I'm about to be an uncle. My little sister miss me, I miss my little sister. I wanna be there more now that my daddy out the picture. He left her and the mama, so now they on their own. And on his birthday, Josh don't see his number on his phone. But sis, stay strong, and then get stronger. You might not get it now, but you will when you get older. Uncle Al in the streets, need to be in the nursing home. Cause if them young niggas hit him, guarantee he gonna fold. And when he start drinking, man, he be wildin' out. Man, he getting too old, bro, his knees falling out. And he can't even stand, he got my mom stressing. Word is the gun stole your soul to Smith & Wesson's. So what are we to do? What are we to say? With the whole city strapping, he be walking every day. All we can do is pray, look up to God and say, Lord, please let my uncle live to see another day. And the real is how I'm flowing through. Don't ask me why I'm real and you don't know what I'm going through.